Hey guys, and welcome to another video. In this video, I want to show you how to build a perfect sphere using any material you would like, using the modular force field system mod from Calclavia. For this setup, you will need a Corsion driver, sorry if I pronounced it wrong, a Fortron capacitor, a force field projector, a sphere mode module, a field stabilizer module, any sort of energy storage, a chest, any amount of scale modules you want. The more you have, the bigger the sphere will be. Speed modules are recommended but not necessary, and any sort of building material you would like. In this case, I will use glass to create a glass dome. So the Corsion driver is crafted like so: 6 steel, a battery, and a focus matrix. Focus matrix being 4 steel, a diamond, and 4 redstone. The capacitor, just like this. Force field projector, like that. The sphere mode, just 5 matrixes. The field stabilizer, a diamond axe, shovel, pickaxe, 2 diamonds, and 4 of those focus matrices. The storage, in this case I'll be using a full elite store energy cube, which is crafted like that. A chest, obviously know how to craft that. Skill modules, crafted with 2 focus matrices. And the speed module, crafted with 6 focus matrices and 3 redstone. So what you want to do first is place down your Corsion driver and connect it up to your energy storage, like that. Then it is looks like a kinda difficult interface, but trust me, it's not too bad. This frequency you want to change to whatever you would like. I'll just choose 2, doesn't really matter. And turn this machine on. You will see it starts gathering lots and lots of power from this elite storage cube. So that will be good. Then what you want to get is your Fortron capacitor. Place it down somewhere near that machine. Don't have to be connected or anything. Set it up to the exact same frequency as that machine. And turn it on. You will see that all the energy from this machine will be sent into this thing. And my mouse is getting a bit wacky right now. And I recommend putting some speed modules into this thing. Doesn't matter how much really, but that will just speed up the transmission rate. So it will receive faster and transmit faster, which is, well, kind of useful if you want to have a rather fast progress. Then place down your force field projector. Also anywhere near this machine. This thing has a basic range of 15, so you can have it 15 blocks from this machine. And also a rather complicated interface, but trust me, if you know how it works, it isn't that bad. So as always, the frequency set it to the number you have already preset in those machines. Then what you want to do is put your sphere mode module into this red spot, right in the middle, and this amazing display will pop up showing the sphere. Like, amazing. Really have to say that the person that made it, Calclavia, did an amazing job. Then place the field stabilizer. First start with the scale module. Like, if you can decide however big you want it. So if I place like 5 of those in this machine and turn it on, you will see it creates a kinda small sphere, so that's not something you would really want to use. Well, maybe you do, but I wouldn't. So I'll bump it up by 10 this time, which is, if you turn it on, will look something like this. It takes a second to build completely without speed modules, and speed modules also increase the intake of power by a lot, so this looks like a nice cube, or sphere, not a cube. Minecraft is cubes, this is not cubes. Then place in your field stabilizer module. Place the chest next to the force field projector, doesn't matter which side. Place all your building materials right into this machine. And turn it on. You will see this thing starts building the sphere for you. And, well, it's kind of slow, so if you put some speed modules into this thing, you will also see the rate is also getting up by a lot. But it will also increase the sphere build time by a lot, which is, well, kind of recommended. So this will take a while, so I'll show you what I made right here. It is also made with the same setup as before, but this one is a bit bigger. This one has 15 skill modules in it and created this perfect sphere. Well, except the door, but easily fixed. Like that. It will rebuild the sphere if you break it. So that's also pretty cool. Like, if you don't want people to break into it, just break whatever you want and this thing will automatically rebuild it for you, which is pretty cool. But I need to get out. Like that. So back to the sphere that we made right here. I see it's almost done building, which is good. And remember, you can use any material you would like. So in this case, I just used glass because it looks pretty cool as a nice dome, but you can use any material you want, like sandstone, stone, basically any item in the game. Pretty cool. So let's see, almost done. Also, the sound effects are pretty amazing. If you read like a bit more sci-fi, like energy pulsing sound, which is pretty cool. Okay, hurry up. And of course, if you wanted to have like a pattern of some sort, you can just put half of it like right there to glass and then some other materials to the other side, so it kind of will mix it together, because this thing isn't in a straight pattern but just randomly selects places of the sphere and places the glass down right there. And it's done. Amazing. So now you can turn it off again, don't want to waste energy. And you got yourself a perfect sphere. Awesome. So that's it for this video, guys. If you like it, please leave a rating. And other than that, if you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. And I hope to see you guys all next time.